So today we'll be targeting these guys on the Cavalla Slim. It's actually a 60mm heavy sinking minnow, all packed down to 11 grams in weight. It's actually the perfect casting lure for offshore fishing. Yeah, it's basically a very simple lure to work. So how we'll be targeting them today? Basically, just do a cast out, let it sink to a certain depth, the depth that you are targeting them at, and then just do a straight retrieval.
Sinking a bit, letting the Cavalla slim a little bit, sink a little bit. Working the Cavalla in a mid column, you know, just letting it sink for a few seconds, and then did a constant retrieval.
Oh, quite stiff fella, right?
Yeah, it totally caught me off guard.
What time, mate?